A father's warning after his teenage son dies from a caffeine overdose at 11.